In update of my Mcdougall starch-based diet, here is vegetable ragu that I made during the lunchtime yesterday, and I will eat it with mashed potatoes because you don't put any oils on potatoes, no butter. This one will make it very juicy. And now I have water for mashed potato. I'm gonna peel some potatoes for me. For my mashed potato. Some of these potatoes are very small. I was wondering if I should toss them in the trash or cook them or what. While I'm chopping potatoes, I'm gonna raise the question about keto, where it came from, why it's so popular on social media. In 2013, Chinese-based Hong Kong investors, but most of the American pork industry failing. And you know how ethical Chinese investors are. And that's when you start hearing about dietary fat doesn't matter, cholesterol doesn't matter, and all kind of nonsense that got lobbied through the all kind of non-profit organizations. So be careful. Alright, see the correlation. When you make mashed potato, you wait till water is boiling, then you throw your potatoes. And the reason is because that way the starch will seal, you know, like your Syrian steak, will seal the potato flavors and it will taste like potato. If you throw some in the cold water, starch will go out and the flavors go out into the water. If boiling water, you are sure it seals itself, okay? So I'm wait till it's boiling, which is any moment now. Alright. So when you hear some keto oil salesman preaching their false gossip, you know where the legs grow from, that China. Right? You don't throw salt in it, you salt it later. Because salt will also soak the flavor into the water. Maybe a couple minutes before it's done, we'll salt it. Meanwhile, I'll see if I have any green onions to put into mashed potato. Alright. I don't mind a little bit of white onions, they're healthier than cooked, nutrient dense, although they will give you kind of like garlic breath, so use your judgment. I will start my kitchen timer at 15 minutes and I'll see you in 15 minutes. I got some no salt seasoning from Mary Mcdougall lecture. Alright. While I'm waiting for potato, I think I'm gonna reheat this ragu. It's a label. From vegetables, I guess. This ragu will make my mashed potatoes very juicy. So I think I will move this ragu to the storage Tupperware. I think my timer already played its song. Okay. I got three tops. But I made 5 stickers. If you use the same kind of containers, potato ragu looks like vegetables ragu, then it's a good idea to mark it. This one going to refrigerator. I drained almost all the water and I'm gonna salt it a little bit. My thinking is, if I'm going to use ragu, then I don't need a lot of water in mashed potato. Right. Now Now I'm thinking maybe I should have saved some of that potato water because it looks really dry. But water is water. The point of this diet is to fill yourself with a lot of starch so you wouldn't crave anything stupid later. I need to give 1 more minute to run. Alright. It's hot. And this is how you lose weight. Subscribe, follow, see the progress. Current weight is in description.